April 30th, 1985, in Fukuyama, Hiroshima Prefecture. A truck driver who passed away was found. It appeared that he drank a poison vitamin drink that was left inside the vending machines. Also, the pesticide was detected in his vomit. 11 more murders followed between September 11th and November 17th. But no one was arrested in this case.